So this is what happens with stuff that is left behind, goes bad. More often than not, stuff that customers leave on the shelves, like pizza, frozen pizzas that they leave under a pile of clothes.